representing Triple C, and running out of lane one, coming in with a time of 15.44 seconds, Lucas Ford. In lane two, representing Cayman International, coming in with a time of 15.05 seconds, Matthias Appleton. Lane three, representing John Green, coming in with a time of 14.36 seconds, Jaden Wright. Lane four, representing Christian Hunter High School, coming in with a time of 13.48 seconds, Jaden McLaughlin. Lane 5, also representing Christian Hunter, coming in with a time of 14.13 seconds, Kaelin Forshaw. In lane 6, representing John Gray, coming in with a time of 14.85 seconds, DeMarco Millwood. In lane 7, representing the Laban Scott High School, coming in with a time of 15.40 seconds, Eamon Amar. Rounding out the field in lane 8, representing Cayman Academy, coming in with a time of 16.32 seconds, Isaiah Miller. A quick check with the flags, showing they are superbly white. It's your we all want to go home. We have a slight humble. We await the call-up from the assistant starter. We are all hoping to see who it is. Meaning, all athletes are now undergoing from the marks, the second time passing.
Taking the bombs,